What's up, guys? I hope y'all are doing well. I'm doing great. Before this video, I just want to say thank you for 6.5 thousand views on my video about offers for the Scorpion in Jailbreak. Today, I'm going to see what people would offer for the Wedge behind me in Jailbreak. Without further ado, let's dive into the video. Alright, I'm at the trading island. Let's see what people would offer for the Wedge. Remember, the Wedge's value is around $5.5 million. The link is in the description if you want to check the values of Jailbreak items. By the way, I'll be rating the offers for the Wedge from 1 to 10. He said, wait. Alright, no problem, I'm a patient person. It's been a minute. It was a pretty bad start. Whoa, JB8. Hold on, I actually don't remember the value of the JB8. Let me pull it up really quickly. The JB8 value is $6 million, so I would say that's pretty fair, and you would make a $500,000 profit. Oh my goodness. I got a bunch of offers. He wants my P1. Oh, my. I actually need Shogun for my collection. I miss my original Shogun, Bandit, and what else? I forget. There is no value for the synth drift yet. No way, you can't be serious. He said, please. Nah, you've gotta be trolling. No way you're giving away your original $30 million torpedo. Oh, he said he's just joking. Ooh, another JB8. That's interesting. Ooh, Manta. Ooh, interesting. Oh, that reminds me. Let me show you the pictures. I'm going to give them credit in the description. If any of you creators of these vehicles are watching, they're amazing. Great job, bro. I'm not sure if I have that spoiler. Alright, I'm in a new server. Hopefully, we'll get some good offers. Unfortunately, no luck.